My name is Cole, and we're going to be drawing a prairie dog. Get your, any drawing stuff in. Let's get started. Right now, we're going to be drawing the place where we're going to put the grass. Right here. And then, we get this a pencil, and we'll be drawing the body. The head will be adding here. Now we're gonna be drawing the little tail he has. I guess it's long. And then we'll be drawing. My eyes just keep them. Maybe not close. Those are the nails that didn't make it smell. And now we're going to be drawing the legs. One leg. This one more for two. And now we're drawing the tunnel. This tunnel is gonna go wee. And it's gonna just be a, maybe upside down for a second. Maybe a minute, I don't know. And then we'll be drawing that. And then we will be drawing the grass petals. Here's the grass. One. Two. And three. I guess two on each side. And I think that. Okay. Now, we are going to be drawing the eye. Now that we got the eye done, we're gonna go the tail. And now for the legs. One leg. Done. This body. And now we're going to be drawing on this the head. Down for a second like last time. And okay. Now we're gonna be drawing this guy. Sun. Draw some pokies if you want. You could draw some pokies, but okay. And I'm gonna add two little toes if you want. And I'm just gonna do one more. And we're done.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Cole. So if you post your drawings to share with us, we'd love to see your prairie dogs as well. Thank you.